Hey everyone, it's Andy, and today I'm drawing a witch, and I went on Google just to search Halloween color palette. I found one, and I used it on the character. The background isn't part of the color palette, because I just wanted to use the color palette for the character itself. So I'm gonna go and just play music for the rest of this video, because I don't know what to say. So bye!